Hey guys, James here. Just got back from Detroit Lake, and this is kind of what we're after when we're fishing there. We put about four of these in the box, decided it was time to come home. Could have got our limit. It started actually getting better and better as the day went on. We were fishing right about 50 feet. Between about 1 to 1.4, but we caught one going almost 2 miles an hour at one point in time. So they're definitely hungry. You just gotta find them. They're a little bit scattered. We were in between, like right in the middle between the island and the land. So kind of going right down the middle. Right, guys. Well, we'll go ahead and skip on over to the video so you can kind of see how that went. Thanks for watching.
You got a fish. You got a big one.
Wandering so bad.
Not a very big one.
Pinky Rooter.
Changing your rig out was such a good idea.
Are you still at 50?
Yeah, still 50.
Thank you.
both hooks.